scorpion.
All right, let's finish this.
Oh. Oh. That tail slam is gonna do a lot of damage if I get hit by it.
Oh.
Crap. Again.
That's enough.
Oops. Got him.
After all this, I'm guessing that some people can just brush this off and keep playing the tough guy. I'm not one of those people.
All right, I need to wait a little bit so Spider-Man can heal himself. Actually, wait, I have some upgrades I can do. Alright, just that one.
That could have gone smoother. Gwen, I don't know if you can still hear me, but hang in there. I need to find Connors and make another antidote. I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
Alright. Looks like it's the exit right here. Alright, so that was a pretty crazy chapter so far. Boss fight with Scorpion and then having to deal with all the guards and sentry robot and stuff.
Connor's antidote was supposed to save them. Cripple them. Did he do it on purpose? I need to talk to him. Now! What the?
Okay, buddy. You're trying to scare me. It's working. Where'd you go?
Oh. So I have, actually have to fight this thing. I have an upgrade available, let's see. Let's do this one. Probably see those a lot more often soon.
There's a snake charmer when you need one.
Alright. This thing seems like
robot has a weak spot, right?
So trying to figure out like where it comes out and what I'm supposed to do. Probably a point where I have to latch onto it, maybe its face or something.
Come on, Spidey, move it.
Oh, it spotted me, so let's hightail it. Okay, I can't latch onto it, it doesn't seem like I can anymore. But there is a bright blue thingy there.
Gotta move back.
the hell am I supposed to do here? I don't want to go too far from it, though. Shoot the reactors. What reactors? It's probably that blue thing. That's the only thing that, like, kind of stands out on it, the robot's body. Oh! Holy crap, how was I supposed to dodge that? Oh, there we go. Alright. It's on the things. Oh, here it is. Oh no. I hit the wrong button.
Gotta find a way to stop it.
Yeah, I think I kinda know what to do. I just need to get closer, because every time I get kinda close, it just, like, shoots that laser thing and I have to retreat. Here we go.
How do you like them webs?
Alright, I think I destroyed it.
Sorry I hit you, big guy. Come on out now. That was close.
Quick time event. Alright, and if you notice, another blue spot spawn, so do that all over again. Treat. Oh, okay. Or not. I didn't even know it was latched on a building. I couldn't even see the blue spot on his body. Oh, it's on his side now. Or, like, closer to the middle. There it is. I don't know where that third piece is. It's probably towards the end.
We got hit by the robot. The helicopter's going down. Help me, Spider-Man! Please!
Whoa, okay.
You looking to thank me, big guy? I think so. In your face! Those tentacles seem to have...
Ooh. Dead yet? Oops. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, it was a sweeping laser. Oops. I can't see past like the red hue that's around the screen. It's very annoying. I guess I'll try that again then.
In your face! You looking to thank me, big guy? Didn't think so. As expected, those tentacles hurt. A lot! Those tentacles scared. Better get out of their way.
This part's easy, you know. At least the game doesn't change up the buttons you're supposed to press. That's really annoying. I know the Resident Evil 4 did that sometimes for some cutscenes. A lot faster this time. I got a mesh circle.
Thank you, Alistair. A giant snake robot was just what the city needed. Let's get back to Connors now.
A few
questions
over.
For him. Not on my watch.
Okay, so that was a very crazy boss fight, but that thing is gone. And the next objective is to retreat back to the apartment. New tech upgrade. I'm gonna upgrade this one more time. Alright, so that boss fight is crazy. I didn't expect something like that to pop up.
Besides losing my life, that's the worst that could happen. But hey, I kind of enjoy having new toys to play with.
What was that thing? Alright, I might do that, you know what, I'll do that. Screw it.
Dogs back to their cages. Whoa! Yeah!
It says some kind of prototype. Was it prototype upgrade? It's a high security lab, so more swinging around, I'm sure. Oh wait, oh, I wanted that comic book. Oh, well. Security in this compound is no laughing matter. Oh, that's great.
What have we here? Guns, bright lights, and a lingering feeling I could die at any moment. Besides that, I'm having a ball.
Wow.
I gotta stick to the shadows. There's no other way.
Oh boy, this is gonna be kind of difficult. Oh, that guy's pointing that right at me.
Where are you, my friend? Where are you now?
He just like completely missed me, but oh well.
Never know where he's gonna pop up.
Okay, nobody saw me. Good, good. Oh wait, they did. Get on this part here.
Real tough there, tough guy. Keep on hiding.
I think after each time I grab a gun, I'm just gonna retreat, just in case. Oops! That was an accident. Didn't mean to do that. That's kind of unfair, because like the range of the stealth takedown was like right near where you would spot me, so it's kind of annoying. I keep swinging past where I'm trying to stay.
Where are you, my friend?
say goodnight.
Hey, come back here!
Alright, that's all the guys around the perimeter. Unfortunately, the last two guys are like in the part, I guess, where I'm supposed to go. I could try to fight them. I don't know how well that's gonna work though. Or I could go on the ceiling. Yeah, here we go.
I'll let you lovebirds get acquainted now.
Perfect.
Whitney asked me, here we go. Hurry, Spidey, hurry! Just one more. Let's see what we got now. Let's hope this thing leads me to some good news.
Okay, that was it.
Bullets, cool. Less sewing for me tonight.
Okay, that wasn't that bad. I thought you'd have to go into those, like, behind those windows where there was, like, there were some enemies back there and there was some turrets and stuff like that. So, just that little area. Get a little tech upgrade, I guess. Alright. One new upgrade. And then these ones I can't upgrade yet. That is awesome, man. I'm gonna save up for that one. Alright. We did the little side quest thing there. Let's just head back to the apartment. I'm gonna mark it on the map. And once we get there, that should be the end of this chapter.
Reported aggression in a back alley, over.
Oops.
1022, assault in progress, over.
Alright, so let's head inside and see what Dr. Connors has to say.